studio of my prophecy. I have installed a constant current driver with a momentary switch. I have replaced the Ultrasaver's the main guarded switch with a 12 millimeter low profile. I have installed a recharge port and an auxiliary port or auxiliary switch to turn on the constant current driver. I don't know if this can pick it up, but it flickers, so that's kind of what I was really going for. It is.